Penny Shear here, and welcome to my fluid art channel. Today I'm going to do another abstract acrylic painting, and it's combined with fluid art. These are two 40 by 40 centimeter canvases, and I've stuck them together, so I'm doing a diptych, so we'll get 80 by 40 combined, and let's see how we do. I'm using fluid paint with my Dutch pour consistency, so I'm going to use that on the background, and then I'm using paints out of the tube. So I've chosen these colours, and it's Cadmium Red Light by Liquitex Basics, Goldens, Chronacridone Nicoezo Gold, that's a hard thing to say. I've got Gold by Amsterdam, Light Gold, and Viridian Green by Premium Acrylic Paint. So I don't know, this is something I've had for a long time, so I thought I'd use it. And then my tools, I've got this double flat brush, comes to about 6 inches, and then this one, and then a 6-inch wide tooth comb. Let's get started. For the background, I'm using a warm grey fluid paint and a little bit of green, just to get sort of a light background. And a little bit of white as well. I can fix the sides afterwards.